I'm in Amsterdam at the IHA meeting, and I'm very happy to discuss at the Lymphoma Hub about the first French report of patients treated with CAR T cells. So we know that CAR T cells is a revolutionary technique to treat patients with relapse and refractory diffuse large B-cell lymphoma. And we started in France an ATU program, which is a compassionate program to use CAR T cells in patients with diffuse large B-cell lymphoma in a relapse setting. So I will present tomorrow for the first time the result of the 61st patients treated in France in five different centers: Paris, Lyon, Nantes, Lille, we end up treating 53 patients because seven patients could not have CAR T cells reinfusions because of early progression. And interestingly, we have a very promising result in terms of progression-free survival, overall survival, with at 3 months overall survival, 80% of the patients alive.